All right, let's get into it. So hopefully you guys take a picture of this screen. This is the stuff that you guys should be mastering. If you master this, I don't think you need to worry about your income. The only other thing outside of this is what? I need some people to talk to. You got clients, right? If you have clients and you do these things and you won't have any problems. If you don't have any clients to talk to, you can always call for sale by owners on Zillow. There's hundreds of them to practice all this stuff on, free of charge. So if you are the brokest real estate agent on the planet, trust me, I used to be one, right? All you got to do is get the free business. You got internet access, you get the free business offer sale by owner, and you know these things, you're ready to go. Next thing you know, you got 10, 12, 15 closings. So money, remember, Tony Robbins says, money, financial resources will never be your issue. Be resourceful, be prepared. So this is preparation. The resources, all the free ways that are out here to get business. Number one I can think of off the top of my head is just Zillow, your social media, all the different people you know, tap into those people, master these things. And even people are not ready to buy, your friends, family, and coworkers. I don't even market to my sphere, not to my friends. I don't, right? At least those people you should be getting referrals from. Your friends should at least be giving you referrals. Okay, so make sure it's the friends you know that make $65,000 or more that you're asking for referrals, because that's what you need. Because the average mortgage payment in America is $1,933. Wow, that's amazing. Time has changed. 1933. That's a lot of money, man. For first time home buyer, $1,933. That's a lot. But that's what it is.